War has been waged against us by stealth and deceit and murder. This nation is peaceful, but fierce when stirred to anger. This conflict was begun on the timing and terms of others. It will end in a way and at an hour of our choosing.
We've always needed God from the very beginning of this nation. But today we need him especially. We're facing a new kind of enemy. We're involved in a new kind of warfare. And we need the help of the Spirit of God.
In every generation, the world has produced enemies of human freedom. They have attacked America. Because we are freedom's home and defender. And the commitment of our fathers is now the calling of our time. Neither death, nor life, nor angels, nor principalities, nor powers, nor things present, nor things to come, nor height, nor depth, can separate us from God's love. May he bless the souls of the departed. May he comfort our own. And may he always guide our country. God bless America.